Hi guys, now again I'll teach you another South Indian dish which is my favorite, that is the dal vada. Usually dal vada is made out of only chana dal, but I prefer using three different dals, that's the mixed dal. I've soaked the dal for 2 hours, washed and drained off the water. Now I shall closely grind the dal in the mixer. Let's grind the dal. I'll add in the 2 red chilies and 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. Add in some water, very little water. Approximately 2 tablespoons of water. I've added the red chili, whole red chili, so that it gets a nice color to the vada. I had left back some little dal in the bowl itself. Now I will add in the grounded dal to this dal. The reason is so that you can feel right, when you eat the vada, you can feel little bit of the dal into your mouth. Now I will add in full of coriander leaves. 1 teaspoon of grounded garlic. 1 teaspoon of grounded ginger. 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Some salt to taste. And 1 teaspoon of chopped green chilies. Now mix all this together. I'll keep the oil to get hot in the kadai. Let's check whether the oil has become hot. The varas are fried nice and golden in color. Now I shall remove it in a plate. Now let's plate it. The varas are ready. So I'll plate the varas. You can have the varas with the chutney or the sauce of your liking.